As part of middle school is learning how we're continuing to grow as we mature when we get into 6th, 7th, 8th grade, and then eventually into high school. So that word, I'm using the word of the day here today, is self-control. How are we going to continuously practice that each and every day so we are doing our very best in the classroom? So with that being said, I'm just wrapping everything up with the be responsible, be safe, and be respectful. Thank you, Northwest. Self-control.